Him in a tub. Just made my whole March. Hello everybody, it's Ian Marshall. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. Now, I know what you all are thinking. Please, for God's sakes, don't let this be another reaction video. Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but in this week's video, I'm going to be reacting to the Jonas Brothers' new song, Sucker. And I mean, I know how much you all love when I react to things. The last time I did a reaction video, you guys wanted my head on a stake, but clearly I just love being roasted in the comments section down below. So without further ado, let's jump in to yet another reaction video. Okay, Nick Jonas, I am ready for you. Are you ready for me? I don't think so. Okay.
We go together, better than birds of a feather.
Oh my God, he is so beautiful.
We change the weather, yeah.
Oh, Priyanka. Okay, before we even get into this, I am literally obsessed with these two. I followed all of the pictures from their beautiful wedding. She is one lucky woman.
Me, I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark and getting up.
You know, Nick Jonas, he's so much hotter than his brothers. Like, I don't know how you feel about that, but whew, he just blows the other ones away. Like, get off my screen.
You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain, and baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things no one knows about you.
About you.
About you.
About you.
And you're making the typical me.
I'm loving the gowns and designs in this video.
I'm a sucker for you.
Him in a tub just made my whole March. Was he just riding a lamb? Girl, how dare you?
For you.
Though.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain.
Okay, I love how much Priyanka is in this video. Like, hashtag couple goals or life goals or relationship goals, whatever you want to call it. Hashtag relationship goals.
Maybe you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things no one knows about you.
About you.
About you.
About you.
And you're making the typical me break my typical rules. It's true, I'm a sucker for you.
You know, for a comeback that nobody was expecting, this is a damn good song. I just want to put that out there.
I'm a sucker for you.
Okay. Family portrait.
Okay, so let's just recap what happened. Nick Jonas. Hello. Priyanka Chopra? Yes. Nick Jonas in a tub? Mm-hmm. For a 3-minute and 20-second song, I mean, it's groovy, it's moving, I'm feeling it. And all in all, I think it's a damn good song. So that's all for this week's video. If you did enjoy it, please make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to click that big red subscribe button down below. I post new videos every single week, and I would love it if you would come and join the party. If you'd like to follow me off camera, you can do so on Twitter or Instagram. Both of those are just at Ian R. Marshall. And sound off down below about how beautiful Nick Jonas is. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Talk to you soon. Bye.